All right. Just press Control forward slash to see the menu.